it's a very easy point to take, but it's also a very easy point to die at as well. You literally just have to hide behind a box, but you can just get flanked.